the application of the rod of initiation, the downflow of force from the ego to the personality is crippled, the direction of that force being dependent upon whether the center's receiving attention or the etheric, or the astral of the first and second initiation, or whether the initiate is standing before the Lord of the world. In the latter case, his mental centers are their corresponding force vortices on higher levels. The rod, the initiate consciously realizes the meaning of the law of